Imagine a 230-foot-tall rocket booster, heavier than a fully loaded Boeing 747, falling back to Earth at over 3,100 miles per hour. Now, imagine catching it mid-air with a pair of giant steel arms attached to a tower. That's exactly what SpaceX just did with the Super Heavy booster using the legendary Mechazilla tower at Starbase, Texas. And yes, it worked flawlessly. Standing nearly 480 feet tall, Mechazilla is taller than the Statue of Liberty. Its two massive arms don't just wait for the rocket to land, they move dynamically to meet the booster at the perfect moment. Meanwhile, titanium grid fins on the booster steer it through the atmosphere with pinpoint accuracy, while onboard computers recalculate the trajectory 50 times per second. The result? A 7.9 million pound rocket caught mid-air like a precision ballet. No legs, no drone ship, just steel, physics, and incredible engineering. Why does this matter? Because now, Starship boosters can be reused in hours, not weeks. Launch costs drop dramatically, payloads increase, and the dream of daily launches to orbit, and eventually Mars, moves closer to reality. This isn't just a landing, it's a historic milestone in spaceflight, proof that reusable rockets at this scale are no longer science fiction. So, what's next for SpaceX? More rapid launches, bigger payloads, and pushing humanity further into space than ever before. If you're amazed by this, smash that like button and subscribe for more behind-the-scenes looks at SpaceX's breakthroughs.
Stuck the landing.